today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SolidWorks with the help of 2D drawings. Here we will learn some basic commands like extruded boss base, extrude cut, rib command also we will see. And let's see how to make. I have here 2D drawings. See, so we will create this 3D model with the help of this 2D drawing. I hope you like it. This is good for the beginners. Now let's go to file, open here file, choose new and select your part. Okay, now we are going to the SolidWorks interface. Now this is the SolidWorks interface. So I'll change the background plain white and I'll change the image quality setting. See image quality, if you will keep higher your file size become higher but your edges of the body will be sharp, so I always keep this one. Now this is the model we are going to create. The first we will create this base oblong model. See the diameter outer in inner radius 15 and outer 34, and 108 millimeter is center distance and 52 millimeter width. So let's see this one. We will choose here front plane sketch and go to count center point straight slot and start with origin point. Draw a horizontal line and drag. Okay, again draw one more. Just choose the same point up to same center point. Okay, now first we will define outer
aur niche jo wo subscribe ka button hai na
usko
hit karo
15 millimeter according to drawing.
Jaldi
and
se
the center distance
subscribe
108 millimeter. Now see the drawing is fully defined, so simply exit, go to feature and select extruded boss base. Now here we will extrude in one direction, so keep end condition here blind 52 millimeter according to drawing. Even if you can make reverse it's okay, but we will make it this forward direction. Okay, now it's time to make this upper part. See this part. This radius 25 millimeter and inner diameter 18 millimeter. Okay, and the center distance here shown 76 millimeter, and this center is belongs to this center. I hope you understood. And the corner radius 15, so 25 18 15 76. So what we will choose this front plane, a sketch, normal. Let me choose here line. And go back this point and it will automatically convert your line into circle. Many people ask me how to convert the line. This is the simple way, just go back to the point, it will convert into. Then again if you click and go ahead, it will again. Now choose the previous drawing and click here I show. Select this one and this point. Make relation vertical so that it is in one line. This gap shown 76 millimeter. This radius 25 millimeter circle, and draw one here radius diameter, and that is 18 millimeter. Okay, now you can hide this. Now we need to cover this one also, so let's choose this line, convert entity, this line, convert entity. If you will see this line also converted. So trim entity, power trim, and drag and trim this one, this extra part. We don't need this extra things. So this is the perfect shape we are going to extrude. Okay, now how much we need to extrude? So it is shown here 34 millimeter we have to extrude, and the corner radius 15 millimeter. 34 millimeter. So simply select extruded boss base, and here select 34 millimeter. See, it is going to forward direction. This is what our drawing. So keep everything as it is. Okay. Now let me choose this corner, fill it. Now this corner shows 15 millimeter radius. Keep fillet here, constant size fillet, and here we selected which surface we like to curve, fillet. Okay, that's it.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
Now what else balance? The last balance thing, this rib. This rib is tangent to both the faces and thickness is 22 millimeter. Here it shows 22 millimeter. So what we will do, we will choose again the same plane, back plane, or even you can directly choose back surface, sketch, normal. Let me draw here two lines. Exit. Now select this circle and this line, tangent. Okay, again the same line and this curve, a circle, tangent relation. Now we need to create one more. Again choose the line and point, coincide. So the body is fully defined. Simply select. See here what we will use the things. Go to feature and choose rib command. We will use to see the rib command. See, we don't want to things going out, so let's choose first side. This one better, inside. Make sure the arrow goes downward direction. If no, then you can flip with the help of this flip side. 22 millimeter thickness. See here. Okay. Oh, look, this is how the rib is created. Even you can change the dimension for whole part. This color is perfect. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.
रुक जा, खित जा रही हो?
छोड़ दे मन्ने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊं।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो। कहानी खत्म। देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब।
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैड सीएई कैम सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री, फ्री, फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें, ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें, ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें, ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही। जल्द ही मिलते हैं हम अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।